playing drums with Dad was pretty magical. You know, it was like 7 of the best years of my musical career, and it'll be really hard to top that, you know. But it was really cool to be a part of the Western Underground and, you know, travel on a tour bus and play in front of the kind of crowds that we played in front of. But the most special thing to me was spending that time on the road with my dad.